Tokyo Electric Power disclosed drone footage from inside the Fukushima Daiichi Unit 1 containment vessel, recorded on February 28th. This is the first time a drone recorded inside the containment vessel. The drone footage showed the remnants of the robot and lighting equipment that was used in a previous investigation on the site. TEPCO is planning another drone mission to investigate deeper into the containment vessel.